Next, I'm going to talk about the mini toolbar. In this particular section, the mini toolbar is an area of convenience that helps you to quickly make selections when you have text selected. The first thing I'm going to do is select this cell, and I'm going to double click, and I'm going to just drag my mouse over a couple of characters. When I release the mouse, you'll notice that the mini toolbar appears. And so this is an example of a mini toolbar. When you deselect the text and you click off into a different cell, the mini toolbar disappears. To bring it back, double click on a particular area with text, highlight a few characters, release the mouse, and now you can see the mini toolbar. Clicking in another area causes the mini toolbar to disappear.